morning, one and all present here. Today we standard 8th A will be celebrating Men's Day. So, fasten your seatbelts and be ready to enjoy this enthralling journey. Let's start with a beautiful prayer.
Father, you are the source of all wisdom and knowledge. You created the world out of nothing and made man out of clay.
Lord, your word says that we should ask for wisdom and you will give it to us without reproach. Father, we pray to God that you pour out your wisdom and grace on your sons.
Build them up in the knowledge and power of your word. Give them the gift of discernment that they may be able to understand the times and seasons.
Help them to remain responsive to your truth in your voice and set them on the path to true fulfillment in you.
What a fascinating and astonishing prayer. Do you know, an average man spends almost 6 months of his life shaving, and surprisingly, a man's minding suddenly starts giving them unrealistic goals. Now Ayush Das will tell us a thought and a story.
Good morning, my name is Ayush Das. Today I'm going to tell you the thought for the day. The thought for the day is, all men have good or bad qualities already in them. It is the man who chooses which qualities he will nurture. There is a short story to elaborate this thought. There was once a wise old man who was talking to a boy. The wise old man said, "There are two wolves always fighting within me. One is filled with anger, shame, jealousy, hate, and lies, while the other is filled with love, joy, truth, peace, and happiness. This battle rages within the boy and all other men." The boy asks, "Which wolf will win?" The old man said, "The one you try to feed." Thus, today's story supports the thought of the day. All men have good or bad qualities already in them. It is the man who chooses which qualities he will nurture. Thank you.
Wow, that was such an appealing thought and a very inspirational story. Before going to the next part, here's two interesting facts. The average man spends at least 100 tons of fuel every day when not asking for directions. Men prefer to solve problems without a plan. Now, Atharva Hivarkar, Arjun Kulkarni, Tanvi Pabli, and Mehul Saudhari will present a script written by Mehul Saudhari and Vibhaga Lande.
Guys, do you all celebrate International Women's Day?
I do. In fact, I give my mother gifts every year, and it is really only natural. Being a woman should be celebrated.
So do we. But do both of you celebrate International Men's Day?
International Men's Day? What is that?
Bringing to attention the accomplishments of women, there should be just as much importance for the accomplishments of men. International Men's Day is celebrated to respect men and the accomplishments by men.
Why should we celebrate Men's Day? As far as I know, women were the ones being oppressed by society.
That is the unfortunate truth. But I don't mean physical abuse. Even though we can't completely rule out physical abuse, I'm talking about the stereotypes placed on men, that they are forced to comply or are called weak men.
Some of the stereotypes are, he should not cry, he should give up his seat for her, he should open the car door for her. Even after doing these things and not doing these things, what will you men understand?
I have also noticed these things, but I always thought it was just basic courtesy.
That may be true in some cases, but it is not basic courtesy, as women are perfectly capable of opening their own doors or finding their own seat. And men are also humans, so crying is natural.
That is true. I never knew men went through so much trouble. I want to know more if it is possible.
I just googled International Men's Day and this is what it says. A professor in the University of Missouri by the name of Thomas Oster helped inaugurate International Men's Day, celebrated for the first time on 7th February 1992 by the USA, Canada and a few European countries. In 1998, International Men's Day was recognized as a global event due to the advances of one Dr. Jerome Tilak Singh, a history lecturer at the University of West Indies in Trinidad, Tobago.
For International Men's Day, the date of 19 November was decided, as that day, the West Indies football team qualified for the World Cup. And this was also the birthday of Dr. Tilak Singh. In India, the Save the Indian Family Foundation in 2007 started the celebration of International Men's Day. Now we know the importance of the International Men's Day. Thank you, Atharva and Arjun, for telling us about this.
No problem.
We should join the class now.
Men are more responsive than women because they can absorb information faster than women. Now, I am going to tell you the meaning of the song Man in the Mirror by Michael Jackson. So, in this song, the singer is walking down the street and notices children with no food to eat. He says to himself that who is he to ignore the children? He decides to change. The phrase Man in the Mirror describes the singer staring into the mirror and deciding to change, starting from the man in the mirror, that is himself.
I'm gonna make a change for once in my life. It's gonna feel real good. Gonna make a difference. Gonna make it try. As I turn up the collar on my favorite winter coat, this wind is blowing my mind. I see the kids in the street, not enough to eat. Who am I to be blind, pretending not to see their need? There's so much to say that a broken bottle top and a one-man soul. They follow each other on the wind and know, cause they got a place to go. That's why I wanted to know.
I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his way.
A better place, take a look at yourself and then make a change. I've been a victim of a selfish kind of love. It's time that I realize that there was home with no home. How to make a little home? Could it be really me? Pretending that they're not alone. A velody, please God. Somebody's broken heart and a washed out dream. They follow the pattern of the wind I see, but they got no place to be. That's why I'm starting with me.
I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him. Wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make a change. I'm starting with the man in the mirror. I'm asking him to change his ways. No message could have been any clearer. If you wanna make the world a better place, take a look at yourself and then make the change.
Definitely a great song. Students have taken a lot of effort and hard work for making the song perfect. Now, the most prestigious segment of all, where we have paid our sincere gratitude and appreciation to all the men staff who have worked tirelessly and have crucial contributions in the smooth functioning of the organization by facilitating them through various cultural approaches.
आपल्या शाळेचे आधारस्तंभ डॉक्टर अशोक विखे पाटील आणि विश्वस्त मंडळींचा सुरुवातीला 8 A कडून सन्मान करीत आहोत.
Felicitate the men in our teaching and non-teaching staff as well as our dear campers.